Hey, just going to show you how to make a simple electrical fixture. Say a power outlet for a wall. So I've just drawn a wall here. Going to make a new family. Metric model face based. This is the face that I'm drawing on. This will be our wall. Create an extrusion, basically. Oh, we can use an image to trace over. Just the standard Clipsal GPO, one of the 2000 series, I think. Change the size to 120 watt. That's good. Centered, not too bad. So straight up, just create your. This isn't going to be parametric, so you can use reference lines. You can just use extrusions. How detailed do you want to be? For this, I'm just going to make a standard, simple, on its own, GPO. Just filleting these edges to be 6 radius. Here. Add some buttons to that. Do need some reference planes just to show you in the elevation. So from the left, can make this the appropriate height, I guess. So I've got my three here. Create another extrusion. Just a switch, basically. Can make this as detailed as you want to. For the general purpose of a simple GPO, that's all I'm gonna make. Similar to holes, just make some voids. Good enough. Mirror those across the other side. And get rid of our 3D, our picture, sorry. So simple GPO, very simple. We can go to as much detail or little detail as you want. Now, we don't want to show this in our plan view. This might confuse you a little bit, but our reference plan, we're looking at that wall, so we actually don't want to show it in front and back. Now, for the symbol itself, we'll make another annotation symbol. Separate to the normal family, which will be a generic annotation. Can make a object style for this under generic annotation. Can call it electrical fixtures. Your line weights, patterns, colors. Now, I generally like to work off a basis of three for my symbols. We can use four, we can use is 2, which is 2. Give it some tags. This is a double GPO. Obviously, you can make your families how your company needs to make them. I'm just showing you a simple, as a simple GPO. Now, throw that into our family. And we're just going to place that here. Doesn't really matter if it's locked either. Now we need to tick this box, maintain annotation orientation. Displays regardless of the model. So tick that. That's our GPO. Load this into our project. And then we go and snap on a wall. It will place that there. Forgot to change the category actually. Make it an electrical fixture. That way it'll actually show up properly. Will this let me override it? I don't think so. It does. Cool. So that's our GPO. Also need a connector for it. Give it a voltage and an apparent load. Obviously based off the fitting and fixture you're making. Guess we can make these, say, a different color. I'll just make it white plastic for now. Glossy white plastic sounds good to me, except for the shading. Use render appearance. There we go. I don't want to save this family. There you have it, electrical GPO on the wall. Now if we cut a section, the height of this comes in at your default level, elevation from level. You can change that. Very good. Should probably be about 300. And in 3D. That's what it looks like. So it's a simple GPO on the wall. We can go to more detail later. Thanks.